For Honor Battlefield is where warriors fight to bring glory to their pledged factions. To help you prepare for the many thrilling battles ahead, the For Honor team is happy to announce an all-new training mode coming to the game as part of a free update. Whether you're a seasoned veteran looking to sharpen your skills, or an apprentice who's just joined the fight, the new training mode has much to offer. You'll find the new training mode in the home menu of the game. Once selected, you'll find four different sections: training media, apprentice trials, warrior trials, and training arena. If you're looking to simply brush up on your overall For Honor knowledge, the training media section is your in-game library for tutorials. Here you'll find videos on game modes, heroes, and the faction war, along with quick info on in-game features in the tutorial panel section. Now, onto the trials. If you're completely new to For Honor, the Apprentice Trials is the all-new and revamped onboarding system when you first launch the game. The purpose is to show you the basics of the art of battle. The new system will take you step by step through each of the essential skills, grading you as you go. You'll understand guard mode, learn how to use light and heavy attacks, and how to effectively dodge and roll. You'll practice basic guard breaks and focus on conserving your stamina during a fight. Once you've completed the apprentice trials, you should have a good idea of what to do when this big fellow's axe is coming straight for your head. You'll even get rewards based on your performance. From here, you can test your skills on the For Honor battlefield and see how you fare. At some point, you may want to come back and take the next step in your training with the warrior trials. Here, you'll learn more advanced techniques of the art of battle, including maneuvers like external blocks and parries, and how to make the most of revenge mode. You'll also learn to fend off multiple enemies at once with zone attacks, pull off brutal executions to properly finish off your enemies, use advanced guard break moves, and add a deeper layer to your combat with the use of feints to create openings against your opponent. Mastering these techniques will take your game to a whole new level. The final piece of the training mode is the training arena. This is a stress-free, no-judgment environment for you to do just about anything with any hero. Want to try out new heroes to see if they fit your style better? You can do it here. Been getting crushed by a particular enemy with a specific moveset? Learn how to retaliate and practice your moves so you can slaughter them in the next battle. The arena is your training ground to customize as you see fit. You'll have a wide range of options to customize your AI opponent's behavior. You can take your frustration out on them as they stand there helplessly, or you can test your readiness against the best they can throw at you. You can even enable modifiers on your own hero in terms of health, stamina, and revenge state. Get insights on damage points and stamina costs as you throw and receive attacks. With the new training mode, you too can rise up the ranks from apprentice to master and make your faction proud. Epic battles await you. See you on the battlefield.